2 years have passed since Gene Leahy reopened in Omaha, and there have been about 3 million visitors, according to the city. The 4th of July weekend brought in an estimated 45,000 people. Next month, they will mark 1 year since Heartland of America Park and the Lewis and Clark Landing reopened.